Today's headlines. Top 10 news you don't want to miss. Don't forget to subscribe to keep up with the latest news.
Tropical storm Elsa nearing Cuba. Tropical storm watches and warnings issued in Florida. The Weather Channel articles from the Weather Channel. Weather.com. Here's the latest, complete forecast briefing on the fifth named storm of the hurricane season. Articles from the Weather Channel. Weather.com.
Britney Spears' BF has never proposed, despite her desire to marry Britney Spears' boyfriend, Sam Asghari, has never proposed despite her saying she wants to get married.
Michigan boy dies in his sleep 3 days after getting vaccine. The Centers for Disease Control has opened an investigation into the death of 13-year-old Jacob Kleinick as the Michigan teen died 3 days after he received the second dose of the Pfizer vaccine.
Israel looks to renew law that keeps out Palestinian spouses. Israel's parliament is set to vote Monday on whether to renew a temporary law first enacted in 2003 that bars Arab citizens of Israel from extending.
Revel used zero-day in Kaseya ransomware attack, demands $70 million ransom. Revel gang exploited a zero-day vulnerability affecting VSA software in the recent massive supply chain ransomware attack.
Malaysians suffering amid lockdown fly white flag for help. When Muhammad Nur Abdullah put a white flag outside his window late at night, he didn't expect the swift outpouring of support. Malaysia's nationwide.
80 people feared missing in deadly tsunami. Mudslide in central Japan. Japanese rescue workers continued to search for survivors Monday, 2 days after a devastating tsunami of mud swept through a coastal city, killing at least 3 and leaving more than 80 feared missing.
What is the Delta variant? 5 things you need to know. For the first time in more than a year, we're feeling some hope, or at least cautious optimism, that the pandemic could recede to the background. But experts want us to know that there is still a concern that new mutations of the virus could bring.
Exclusive s.korea in talks with mRNA vaccine makers to make up to 1 BLN doses. Gov official. South Korea is in talks with mRNA vaccine makers including Pfizer. Less than a href equals https://www.reuters.com/companies/fe.in. Target equals underscore blank greater than pfe n less than a greater than and Moderna. Less than a href equals https://www.reuters.com/companies/mRNA.o. Target equals underscore blank greater than mRNA o less than a greater than to produce COVID-19 show.
2 dead, 3 injured in shooting at Smale Park. Police say one victim died at the scene.